People relying on Google's new Consent Mode version 2 have a lot of questions. I'm here to help. Follow the link in the description for our free course on the whole process of Consent Mode implementation and get answers to all of your questions. If you need to get on board with Consent Mode version 2 but aren't sure whether the basic or the advanced mode is right for you, here's a quick summary of what the differences are. The basic version operates as follows. Using a content management platform, or CMP, all tracking on the website or app is either enabled or disabled. Users who have given their consent are fully tracked, while users who have not consented are not tracked and no data is sent to Google at all. The only difference from the implementation without the Google Consent Mode is that the data that is sent to Google, only from the consenting users, include information about the existing consent status. This way, Google can ensure that the data received comes from users who have actually given their consent. The consent status signal to Google enables or disables services that collect user data within the Google ecosystem. Advanced Mode is quite different from Basic Mode. In Advanced Mode, basic and non-personal data is also collected from the users. This does not require consent. This data is then used for the so-called data modeling within the Google ecosystem. With the advanced mode, you will get at least some data from 100% of your users. Cookies and other browser-based trackers from Google are not used without consent, with the exception of essential or strictly necessary cookies that make websites work correctly but do not collect personal data. Advanced mode will show you better insights about relative metrics like bounce rate and conversion rate, but you do need to check if you're allowed to use it in your region or country. For more on Google Consent Mode version 2, sign up to our free course in the link below. You will learn how to implement it and what happens if you don't, whether you need the basic or the advanced mode, what the digital future holds for digital advertising and marketing in this new legal and technical landscape. This course is brought to you by Usercentrics and Cookiebot in collaboration with DWC.